The Hammers landed their biggest Premiership win of the 90s with a clinical demolition of Barnsley.
Wide on this side is West Ham captain for the day, Arnsworth. Good looking cross and West Ham are ahead! And it's Frank Lampard again! Early on it was a wonderful cross and Lampard, he seems to make a habit of scoring in the first 5 minutes. West Ham, he said. Lovely ball through to Abu from Hearts and Abu's through there. Making the run for Berkovic, he's found him. Lampard in acres of space, but there's three men marking him. Hartson is moving up. Back to Moncur. Abu and Hartson in the area. Abu, lovely fit to Hartson. Abu's in on the left foot, on the right. What a great finish! Possible, but their record suggests it's not going to happen. Moncur. What will need to happen though for West Ham is to score more. Lampard showed a bit too much of it to Markstead. Moncur coming forward has won it back. Boo, lovely flick to Moncur who's through. Look eager to score some more goals. This is Berkovic. Inside to Abu. Flick to Hartson. Johnny Hartson scores number 5. Look at this touch from Abu. He is Mr. Flick. And Hartson turned on that. And West Ham have 5. Johnny Hartson. That's his Premiership goal number 12. Also at the beginning of the second half, but really those were the only two periods in which they looked even remotely in the match. West Ham have ruled from beginning to end. Here's Hartson. Here's Lazaridis! Stan Lazaridis makes it 6! And again the provider is Hartson. A lovely flick and Lazaridis finishes brilliantly. To injury time, West Ham goes 6 up.